Morning, Stegen. Morning. Why this morning? I hope all of you are fine. Okay? Okay, student, for 7th grade, let's continue to study. We study in chapter 3 in your book, English book, page, what is it? Page 35, about what time is it? Okay, what time is it? The title of the book, or the title of this chapter, what time is it? We will learn to tell the time, to tell the date, to tell the day, and to tell the month. To tell the time, to tell the date, to tell the... And I will review again if you don't understand. And you can make the paragraph like, I usually wake up at 5 o'clock in the morning. My friend usually wake up at 4:30 in the morning. According to the book, I read the book on the computer, on my laptop, on my netbook. I usually wake up at 5 o'clock in the morning. My friend usually wakes up at 4:30 in the morning. And I usually wake up at 2 o'clock in the morning. Sometimes 3 o'clock in the morning. And I'll do something. I have many works. So I have to get up earlier every morning. And my friend, I don't know my friend, what time they wake up in the morning, every morning, I don't know. How about you, the audience? How about you, the listener? Say something, okay? And let's continue to study page 48 about the calendar. Do you have calendar? What is it, calendar? Tanggalan, calendar. But the calendar is 2016, 2016. Not now. What year? For right now, what year? 2020. 2020. The calendar have 12 months. Okay? There are 12 months in the calendar for 1 year. There are 12 months in the calendar for 1 month. For 1 year, sorry. There are 12 months in a year. In every year in the calendar, for 2020, the first month is January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Okay. The first month, January. Second month, February. Third month, March. Fourth month, April. Fifth month, May. Sixth month, June. Seventh month, July. And I will review again if you don't understand. and you can make the paragraph like I usually wake up at 5 o'clock in the morning. My friend usually wake up at 4:30 in the morning. According to the book, I read the book on the computer, on my laptop, on my netbook. I usually wake up at 5 o'clock in the morning. My friend usually wakes up at 4:30 in the morning, and I usually wake up at 2 o'clock in the morning. Sometimes 3 o'clock in the morning, and I do something. I have many works, so I have to get up earlier every morning. And my friend, I don't know my friend, what time they wake up in the morning, every morning, I don't know. How about you, the audience? How about you, the listener? Say something, okay? And let's continue to study page 48 about the calendar. Do you have calendar? What is it, calendar? Tanggalan, calendar. But the calendar is 2016, not now. What year? For right now, what year? 2020. The calendar have 12 months. Okay, there are 12 months in the calendar for 1 year. There are 12 months in the calendar for 1 month. For 1 year, sorry. There are 12 months in a year, in every year in the calendar. For 2020. The first month is January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December, okay? The first month, January, second month, February, third month, March, fourth month, April, fifth month, May, sixth month, June, seventh month, July. And I will review again if you don't understand. And you can make the paragraph like I usually wake up at 5 o'clock in the morning. My friend usually wake up at 4:30 in the morning. According to the book, I read the book on the computer, on my laptop, on my netbook. I usually wake up at 5 o'clock in the morning. My friend usually wakes up at 4:30 in the morning, and I usually wake up at 2 o'clock in the morning. Sometimes 3 o'clock in the morning. And I do something. I have many works, so I have to get up earlier every morning. And my friend, I don't know my friend, what time they wake up in the morning, every morning, I don't know. How about you, the audience? How about you, the listener? Say something, okay? Let's continue to study page 48 about the calendar. Do you have calendar? What is it, calendar? Tanggalan, kalender. But the calendar is 2016, not now. What year? For right now, what year? 2020. The calendar have 12 months. Okay, there are 12 months in the calendar for 1 year. There are 12 months in the calendar for 1 month. For 1 year, sorry. There are 12 months in a year. In every year in the calendar. For 2020. The first month is January, February, third, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Okay? The first month, January. Second month, February. Third month, March. Fourth month, April. Fifth month, May. Sixth month, June. Seventh month, July.